I'm Carolyn Brown, a member of the League of Women Voters for Juneau, and we're participating in a rather incredible extravaganza to try to get a very important book to all middle schools in Alaska, all public libraries that don't have them, our legislators at the state capitol, and we hope to the CBJ Assembly members. The book is entitled Fighter in Velvet Gloves. It's the story of Elizabeth Peratrovich, from her childhood to the immense work which she and her husband, Roy Peratrovich, did to deal with discrimination of Alaska Natives in the 1940s, long before there was a civil rights movement. We said this book belongs in every middle school in Alaska, as well as every public library. So we were fortunate enough to get with Patience Fredrickson, who is the head person for the SLAM and all of the parts of the museum and the archives. And we have collaborated with her, as well as our own Juneau League, as well as the State League for the League of Women Voters, of which there are four leagues: Anchorage, Fairbanks, Kenai, Soldotna, and Juneau. And we pulled this off. We bought all of the books. We got the mailers. We set the decals. We wrote letters to all superintendents of all of the districts of Alaska schools. And then we put together this incredible packing party, we call it, so that we can get these sent out.